A family files a lawsuit after a woman is killed by falling wires. We took this video of the scene in Hempfield Township in early June. That lawsuit blames Allegheny Energy Incorporated. 39-year-old Carrie Goretzka died after a wire containing 7,200 volts fell on her. There was no reported cause for the down wire. We called Allegheny Energy, and it said it was not aware of the lawsuit and could not offer a comment.